Time to play with some clay. All right. It's time to work on his legs. And I'll be glad to get these done. But then I can do the bottom part of his shirt and a couple other things. I got a couple people coming by, and my clay is still cold, and this heater has been going for about a half hour now, and it's still kind of cold in here. I don't usually get down here this early, but I'm here, I'm a-working. All right, the people just left. Sorry I didn't record everything I was doing, but I did get his leg, his right leg started. And I'm just starting on the left leg here. My clay isn't soft enough to work with yet, and so I'm going to come back in a couple hours after the clay softens up a little bit and it heats up in here a little bit more. It just gets so cold in here. All right, everybody, be right back. Well, it's 2 hours later and my clay is finally soft. It took a while to get it to that point. Boy, it's windy out there. I bet it's at least in the teens right now because of the wind chill. Alright, I got the bottom of his shirt put on. I've got a loincloth put on. And tomorrow I'll start filling in underneath the shirt and the loincloth, because I can't have heavy duty gaps or undercuts. But I think you can see how it's starting to look. It's starting to look like it's getting close to being finished, actually. All right, everybody. See y'all next time.
Please give me a like.
Good night.
And a subscribe. And ring the little bell. Also, don't forget I have instructional videos available now online. The link below this video shows you a link to a review of all 9 videos. Later, everybody. Good night.